KV1 sounds expensive. No, they're not. Shut up.
For my Black Prince, I think it's like 30 credits a shell or something. It's so weird.
Really?
I think it's something ridiculous. It's like 30 to 80 or something like that. Like, it's
kidding,
like,
me? Mine costs like 1,000 per shot.
Yeah, my KV4 is like 1,500 a shot or something.
Oh, that's pretty bad.
So you imagine like popping off 10, 15 shells around, and then imagine if you get killed or something like that, which is another like 15k on repairs.
I know, right?
So that's why you get a premium tank at that tier.
Yeah, so he sells his tiger, right? And then he comes up with the idea that, oh, if I sell the tiger, I can get the Cromwell, right? Well, and he says the Cromwell will be good because it'll be full up. But then I ask him, did you sell the modules when you did that? And he's like, yeah. Well, then you're not gonna have enough money to get.
I missed like a meter. Damn it.
It was like,
oh shit,
bad Jason.
I missed it by a meter.
No!
They're turf factor.
Black Prince is awesome for rental armor too. I'm pretty sure I got buffed on this. Because I remember E75 tried to shoot me through the front and you couldn't get
the 105, first game with Jason, Black Prince in my face. Holy shit, I couldn't penetrate the hell out of it. Huh. 198 penetration apparently doesn't do shit. How much armor does it have on the front, by the way?
I don't know, I'll check when we get back to the garage.
Okay. Well, you know it has a lot.
Oh, yeah.
You know, apparently, if you have the 85 on the KV1S, you can't penetrate the side of a freaking Black Prince.
What? Oh, well, that kind of makes sense.
I told you, it bounces every fucking shot.
Have you guys ever played the British tanks, like the British heavies?
No, actually, I have a Matilda.
Yeah,
their British heavies
awesome.
They're really, really shitty until you get to the Black Prince, and then the Black Prince is decent.
Yeah, I know, right? Like, I know
that's
that.
That's a weird paint job, bro. It's a weird paint job. True. That Cromwell has a weird paint job.
T-150 on the hill.
Make him pop out, man. I want to derp him.
Yeah, I'll just park like this, and you won't even pen me.
I'm gonna
like slopes as well, so I'm like, there we go.
I'm gonna go and see if I can get him to come out.
Come out, boy.
Churchill 1 over there, Ram 2 over on the over yonder. You don't think you have the angle on for that, though.
Should move up.
Yeah, screw this.
Hey, Churchill. 0.41 accuracy! Misses. Wow.
Yeah, screw
this.
Okay, the accuracy of this gun is not bad at medium range, but at long range, I don't think I can hit very much.
See, that's why I try not to snipe much.
With your T28? Yeah. Okay. But you said you snipe with it, what the hell's wrong with
it? Yeah, but I do snipe with it. If everyone else has like a gigantic heavy tank, oh crap.
Oh, T29, guys.
I hit it.
Nice. That's the problem with the British tank guns, isn't it? Like low alpha?
Maybe,
I don't know.
I didn't really play the British tanks a lot. Like, as soon as they came out, I managed to get to the Black Prince. Like, I was gonna get farther, but then I just didn't feel like it, and I just kept playing my Russian tanks, and I got to tier 8.
Oh, look, the EA thinks that he's gonna rush with me.
Hey, guys, want me to just charge in and see what happens?
Sure! The T29, I don't think is that powerful.
Yeah, but there's a KV1S fully up. Wow,
but you
hit. Oh, this is so slow.
That's the problem. They're like ridiculous.
You have the Matilda, you know how slow it is.
I know.
Like,
no,
what, like 15 kilometers an hour? Like downhill?
Downhill on a good day.
On a good day.
No, on asphalt.
You just got slammed into no damage, dude.
Let's go, guys. Let's go.
SC-152. I want to be a little
dude, there's too much tanks. I can't even shoot at shit.
Let's go, guys.
No, Brandon.
Yay, move. It's annoying.
Just get the T29. Never mind.
You know what's funny? I can't get through.
These guys suck.
I know, right? They can't prevent us from doing shit like this. Apparently. Oh, except for that T34.
Rush!
Fuck you, bitch! Oh no, I'm getting shot.
Wow, that freaking T29 burned.
Wow, are you guys done shooting at me now? Like, there's guys at distance shooting, pinging my front, my face here. I'm gonna take a photo of all the pings. They even pinged off my damn frontal glacis. What the hell, guys?
Target acquired.
Yes, it Churchill won.
Wow, I missed again. That was a third shot I missed.
Jason, look at that! Look at that shot on the side of my turret. Look at it. Like facing you.
Wait! Don't die.
You shot them penetrating.
wait! What happened?
This is a shot on the like a shot on the side of my turret. It's like completely like destroyed. Like it's like shot in. Like, and it looks crazy. Yeah, I'll show you. Wait, come down the hill.
Yeah, I'm coming down. I'm coming down.
Wow, they're just gonna completely. Rushed.
Yeah, there's one game we did a full Matilda battle. Like me, myself, Michael, and Jason were all Matildas.
Michael died.
Michael managed to die.
Of course. Look at that shot.
Oh wow. Wow. What the hell? What kind of shot is that?
God damn it! That was a fourth shot.
Yeah,
incompetent EA.
So it's funny because, like, this guy actually accused us of stat padding. Even though we were just there to have fun. The three Matildas. Oh, Jason, you know, in hindsight, we should have made a pain train. Basically, a pain train involves putting multiple tanks, you know.
Yeah, me too, suck it, shut your ass.
Fine.
Rush the KV3!
He's alone. He's like, oh shit. Oh shit.
What the fuck?
He's not even looking at us, it's a good time to freaking turn.
No, you're lucky that I only have the first engine. I basically just barely go faster than
you. No! Someone's coming.
I'm gonna get the final shot.
No!
Damn right, kill Steel.
Kill the Arty now.
Fuck the Arty! Yeah, fuck the Arty.
This was just basically a full up, like.
Rape fest.
Rape fest. Hey, we all got a kill. Count for brothers in arms.